Yes, now students, our third activity. In the third activity, arrange the following decimals in ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Increasing order means smaller to bigger, smaller to bigger. Whenever ascending order is given, then that is nothing but increasing order. Increasing order means first we have to take a smaller number, then after that bigger, bigger, then biggest number. So in this order we have to take. First we have to decide which one is the smaller in the given five numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 decimal numbers. In these 5 decimal numbers, first we have to check the first number. First, how many digits are there before this one? 1, 2, 1. Before decimal, 1 digit is there. 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 Before decimal point, 1 digit is there. Before decimal point, in all, 1 digit is there. 1 digit is there. Now, equal number of digits are there before decimal point. In that, we have to check which one is the smaller. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1 means these two. First, this one, 1 is the smaller. In these two are the smaller. Now, in these two, we have to decide which one is smaller again. Here, 1 point. Here, 1 point. 1 point and 1 point. Then, after 1 point, 3 is there in tens place. 0 is there in tens place. Tens place 3 is there and 0 is in tens place. 0 is a smaller. So, this is a smaller in all. This is in first place we have to take. This is in second place we have to take. We have to write in second place. Then after that, 2 point and 2 point. 2 point, 2 point are there. Then this is 2 point. This is also 2 point. So, before decimal point in these two, 2 point is there. Then after that, after decimal point we have to check. Here 4 is there. 0.4, 0.5. In 0.4 and 0.5, 0.4 is smaller. This we have to write in third place. Then this we have to write in fourth place. And after it, the last we have to take this in fifth place. Fifth place. This is in first place. This is in second place. This is in third place. This is in fourth place. This is in fifth place. Then 1.01. Then after that 1.34. Then after that third one 2.45. Next 2.56. Next 3.1. This is in ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Increasing order means from smaller to bigger. Smaller to bigger. Now this is ascending order. We have to write in ascending order these numbers. First, before decimal point, how many digits were there? 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So this complete. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In 5 numbers, before decimal, 1 digit is there, means 1's place, 1's place, 1's place, 1's place, 1's place. In this 1's place, first you have to check what is there. 6, 2, 5, 2, 4. 6, 2, 5, 2, 4. In this, 2 is a smaller. Means this 2 and this 2. We have 2 numbers. 2 point. After that, in 1's place, 10th place, 3 is there and 3 is there. Again equal. And 100th place, 4 is there and 4 is there. In 1000th place, 5 is there. Here nothing is there means 0 is there. Nothing is there means 0 is there. There is nothing in 0. In between 5 and 0, which one is a smaller? this one is smaller. This is in first place. This is in second place. Then 2.2 is over. After 2, 4 will come. 4, 5, 6. 4 will come. This is in third place. Then 5. This is in fourth place. This is in fifth place. Like this, we have to decide and we have to write in ascending order. Then first one is smaller is 2.34. There is no place means that is 0. So 0 we can take. Then 2.345. Then after that, third place 4.38. Then after that, fourth place 5.67. 5. Then after that, 6.89. So these are in ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Now, this is ascending order. First, this is a decimal point, here a decimal point, here a decimal point, here a decimal point. Before decimal point 8 is there, before decimal point 4 is there, before decimal point 9 is there, 9 is there. 8, 4, 9, 9. 4 is a smaller. This is first place. Smaller number. Then little bit bigger than this. This is in second place. Then in between these two, 4.8.0, in between we have to decide which one is smaller. 9.9. Here in 10th place 0 is there, here 10th place 3 is there. In between 0 and 3, which one is smaller? 0 is smaller. This is in 3rd place, this is in 4th place. Now, first one is 4.23, second one is 8.12, and 3rd one is 9.01, and 4th one is 9.345. In this way, we have to arrange in ascending order. Ascending order. Next, the fourth question. Yes, now students, this is also we have to convert this into ascending order. Ascending order means increasing order. Increasing order. So first here, so what we have to do here? 2.01, 2.001, 2.003, 2.004. So all these decimal numbers first we have to convert into like decimals. Like decimals, it is very easy if you are converting into like decimal. Here, how many decimals are there here? 4 places. Here, 3 places. Here, 3 places. Here, 2 places. 2 places, 3 places, 3 places, and 4 places. Here, maximum 4 places are there. So, here, 2.01. Maximum 4 places are there. To make 4 places, here more 2 zeros we need. Take 2 zeros. Then 2.001. Here 3 places already there. To make 4 places, more 1 zero we need. Then after that, 3 places are there. More 1 zero we need. Here 4 places were there. 2.0004. So now you check which one is a smaller. Ascending order. Ascending order. Then how to write in ascending order? First smaller one we have to take. 2.2.2.2. In all 2.2.2.2 is same. Then these are same. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then after that 0.0, 0.0, 0.0, 0.0. Same. Again here 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. In 1, 0, 0, 1 is a bigger. 1 is a bigger. These 3 are smaller. In these 3 smaller, cancel 0, 0, 0. Cancel. Now you check the third place. 1, 3, 0. In 1, 3, 0, 1 is a smaller. 1 is a 1, 3, 0. In 1, 3, 0, 0 is a smaller, 0 is a smaller, this is very smaller, this it is in first place, and 1 after 0, this one will come, this is in second place, this is in third place, this is in fourth place, this is in fourth place. Very smaller number is this one, and little bit bigger is this one, and little bit bigger than this is this one, and little and very bigger than this 2.01. Which one is smaller? 2.0004. Then after that, which one is smaller? 2.0010. Then again, which one is bigger? 2.0030. And biggest number is 2.0100. 2.0100. Now, so in basic form, 2.0004, and after that, 2.001. No need to take this 0. So that is our wish. Whenever we need, we have to take. Otherwise, we don't need. Then 2.003. Then 2.01. So in these values, according to the ascending order, so we can't say that according to this 1, 2, 3, 4 places are there, this is the bigger, it is not like that. One by one we have to check. One by one we have to check from left to right. Left to right. So here 4 digits are there, here 3 digits are there, here 3 digits are there, here 2 digits are there. So this is smaller, that is bigger. So it is not like that. We have to check one by one from left to right. Wherever it is smaller, that is smaller. Wherever it is bigger, that is bigger. So in this way, we have to decide. We have to write in ascending order. Okay? So whenever decimal numbers are given, so it is the compulsory to see the values from 10th place, 100th place, 1000th place, and 10,000th place. In that order, we have to check and we have to write. Okay?
First kind.
Yes. Now, so students, here see. So this is a number, so we have to arrange it descending order. Previous, before this bit, so we did ascending order, increasing order. But in this bit, descending order, we have to arrange the given decimal numbers into descending order. How to arrange the numbers into descending order? What is a descending order means? So we know this already, from second class onwards we are doing descending order. Descending order means decreasing order. Decreasing order means from bigger to smaller. From bigger to smaller number we have to arrange. Then how to decide which one is bigger and which one is smaller in decimal numbers? In decimal numbers. See here. Here, these all are decimal numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These 5 numbers are decimal numbers given. So in this is a decimal point, this is a decimal point, this is a decimal point, decimal point, decimal point. Before decimal point, how many digits were there? 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. In all, one digit is there before decimal point. Then what are the numbers? 4, 1, 5, 4, 1, 4, 1, 5, 4, 1. In this number, 5 is bigger. The 5 is bigger means 5.62. It is bigger. Then after that, 4. So 4.4. These 4 we have two numbers, two such numbers. So in these two numbers, again we have to decide which one is a bigger, which one is a bigger number. Then 4.4. Here 3 is there, here 1 is there. 3 and 1, 3 is a bigger. So it is in second position. This is in third position. Then after that, 1.1. In 1.1, so two such numbers. So we have, so 1.2 is there, 1.0. 0 is smaller and 2 is bigger. So we need a bigger number. So this is in 4th place, this is in 5th place. We have to arrange. We have to arrange in this order. Now, order 5.62, then second, 4.34, then in 3rd place, 4.15. In 4th place, 1.23. In 5th place, Now students, the second question, 3.45, 2.12, 5.67, 3.32. These are the decimal numbers. In this decimal number, we have to decide which one is bigger and which one smaller. Before that, here a decimal point is there. Before decimal point, how many digits were there? 1, 1, 1, 1. So 1, 1 places were there. So then check which places were, which numbers are there. 3, 2, 5, 3. 3, 2, 5, 3. In 3, 2, 5, 3, 5 is a bigger. 5 is a bigger, that is in first place. So 3.3. We have two such numbers. 3.3. In that number, we have to decide which one is bigger. Then after that, check tenths place. Tenths place 4 is there, in tenths place 2 is there. In tenths place 4 is there, that is bigger. Second, this is third. The remaining in fourth place. Now you write these numbers in ascending order. First, second, third, and fourth. And fourth. Now, the fourth question. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 decimal numbers are given. In these 4 decimal numbers, this here we have a decimal point. 6 point, 9 point, 2.6 point. Okay. Before decimal, how many digits were there? 1, 1, 1, 1. So 1, 1, 1, 1 places there. So in that first, what number is there? Once you check. 6, 9, 2, 6. 6, 9, 2, 6. In 6, 9, 2, 6, 9 is a bigger. 9 is a bigger. This is in first place. This is in first place. After that, 6 point, 6 point. So in these two numbers we have 6 point and 6 point. To decide which one is bigger, so once you check 10th place. 10th place we have 6. Here 10th place we have 2. In 6 and 2, 6 is a bigger. This is in second place. This is in third place. Then at the last, 2.15. This is in fourth place. This is in fourth place. Now you arrange in descending order, decreasing order. First 9.65, then 6.67, then after that 6.23, then after that 2.15. So these are in descending order. So like this we have to arrange in descending order. Okay. Yes, now students, write the correct comparison. Greater than, or less than, or equal to. These symbols we have to keep in the box. So either it is a greater than, or less than, or equal to. Here, so one is in fraction, other one is in decimal is given. So in the same way, so all questions, one is in fraction and other one is in decimal is given. Then how to compare these numbers? If you want to convert this fraction into decimals, that is your wish. Otherwise, decimal into fraction, that is your wish. So I want to convert this fraction into decimal. How to convert it? 7 divided by 8. It means 8 divides 7. 8 divides 7. This denominator always divides the numerator. Here, 8. 7 is less value, so it won't divide in 8 table. So that is why first we have to take a decimal here. Whenever we took a decimal, so then 10 we can take. Then 8 8s are 64. Then after minusing, so then 6 we will get. And 10 we can take. After a decimal, we can take a 0. We can take a 0. Then 8 8s are 8 8 7s are 56. 8 7s are 56. Then after that, after minus 4 we get 0. 8 5s are 40. Then what is the answer? 8 7 by 8 is 0.875 0.875 and 0.825 0.875 and 0.825. In this, which one is bigger? This is 0, this is 0, this is point, this is point, this is 8, this is 8, this is 7, and this is 2. 7 is bigger. It means 7/8 is greater than 7/8 is greater than 0.825. Understood? Now here 4/6 0.067. First, this is the denominator. Denominator divides numerator, that is 4. 6, this 4 won't divide in 6 table. So you take a decimal. If you have a decimal is there, you can take a 0. 6, 6 is 36. Again 4 will come 40. 6, 6 is 36. It will come continuously. 0.66. 4 by 6 means 0.66. Here 0.067. Once you check here, 0 point is here and 0 point is here. Here 6 is there, here 0 is there. In 6 and 0, which one is greater? 6 is greater. So 4 by 6 is bigger than. So 4 by 6 is greater than 0.067. Now, the third question. The third question. 5 by 6 means 6 divided by 5. So it is a smaller number, then take point and 1 0. 6, 7, 6, 8, 6, 8, 48. 2 left, 20. 6, 6, 2, 6, 3, 18. Then 2 left, 6, 8, 6, 3, 18. 6, 3, 18. It will continue. Then here 0.833. Here 0.708. Then 0. Here 8 is there, here 7 is there. In between 8 and 7, 8 is bigger. So this one is bigger. This one is bigger. So these are the fractions. Fractions we have to divide and find the decimal number, and according to that, which one is bigger and which one is smaller, you have to decide. Now, 2 by 3. 3 divided by 2. There are point here. Point means 1, 0. We can take 3. 3, 6, 18. 2 left and 0. 3, 6, 18 and 2 left. And 0, 3, 6, 18, and 2 left, 0, 3, 6, 18, and 2 left. 2, it will continue. Then 2 by 3 means 0.666, so on. Then here 0.667. Which one is bigger? Here 6, 6, 6. Here 6, 6, 7. This is a bigger and this is smaller. Means less than symbol will come. Less than symbol will come next. 2 by 4. It means 4 divided by 2. 4 divided by 2. 2 is a smaller number, so we have to take decimal first. And here 1 0 we can take. 4 5 20. It means 0.5. This is 0.4. In 0.5 and 0.4, which one is bigger? 0.5. 0.5 is bigger. Then 1 by 2 means 2 divided by 1. 2 divided by 1. So then here point. First we have to take point and decimal. 2 5s are 10 and 0. Means 0.5. This is 0.5 and this is also 0.5. Both are equal, then equal to sign. Then equal to sign. So in this way we have to do and we have to decide which one is bigger and which one is smaller. And bigger number is there, then keep greater symbol. And smaller is there, less than symbol. And equal is there, then equal to symbol.